Vaccine maker Pfizer says it is working on a booster shot to help fight the Delta variant. The CDC says the variant is spreading at a rapid pace among the unvaccinated. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Steve Atkinson.
And I'm Kimberly Hunt. Our ABC 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo shows us what needs to happen before the shot is available to the public.
The shot would still require emergency use authorization, but currently there are no guidelines suggesting there's a need for a third shot. Thursday, Pfizer announced a COVID-19 booster shot could soon be available. The vaccine maker announced that protection against severe disease is still high in the first 6 months after the two-dose vaccine, but that they expect a decline in efficacy over time with the new virus variants. In Israel, Pfizer's vaccine efficacy dropped from about 90% to 65% with the Delta variant. The booster shot would increase antibodies 5 to 10-fold.
The take-home message is that RNA vaccine booster shots are going to work against COVID-19.
Local immunology professor Dr. Shane Crotty says although Pfizer's vaccine efficacy is lower against the Delta variant, it is still considered significant protection from getting severely ill or dying from the virus, meaning the need for the booster might not be immediate.
When do we need booster immunizations? And actually a related question is, who would need booster immunizations when?
And Dr. Crotty explains the booster might only be recommended for certain people.
I won't be surprised if there's a recommendation in the fall or winter that, let's say, people over the age of 70, right, or people in high-risk groups.
Pfizer says they plan on applying for emergency use authorization next month. The CDC isn't currently recommending any booster shots. In North Park, Laura Acevedo, ABC 10 News.